guys, I'm here to share another of my paintings with you. This is actually the first one that kickstarted the whole erotic painting series. I was watching a Hitchcock movie, and in the movie there was a woman there who was painting, and I thought, I feel like painting. So I got up that minute, literally that minute, and started painting. Well, of course, finding paper, blah, blah, blah. Most of that time was just for me to refine the lines here, make sure that they were clean and well done. I have a kind of funny story that happened today that I can share with you. I stopped at a gas station on my way here today, and as I was putting gas in my tank, there was a man there who was like in his late 70s, like well into his senescent years. Blah blah blah. So I asked him, I said, do you like my stockings? And I turned around, not kidding.